We had a student, a fellow student, 21-year-old, who unfortunately passed away due to unknown causes. They have not been released yet. I'm reading this from the Daily Trojan. The guy's name was Dennis Cho. He was a proactive ally in the Greek community. And when I say proactive ally, meaning he was very active in bridging the gap in between the LGBT community and the Greek community. And it says Dennis was a member of the Lambda Chi Alpha fraternity. Wondering perhaps if we can get someone from the Lambda Chi Alpha fraternity to come on the radio show perhaps next week and talk about Dennis, because I've been hearing a lot of interesting things about him, at least reading about him, looking at this article here. We have an outstanding quote from Catherine Hansen, a junior majoring in architecture, who says that she was Dennis's best friend here at USC, so much so that they actually went to each other's dates and things like that for their fraternity sorority functions and things like that. And Catherine says, quote, speaking about Dennis, of course, quote, he had so much potential. Really, that's what the biggest heartache is. He was so brilliant and had so much to offer the world. It's a shame he didn't have the chance to share it with everyone, end quote. And well said there, Catherine. We also have something from Vincent Vigil, basically paraphrasing what he said. He said that Cho sought out the LGBT Center when he first arrived at USC. And there's been, we haven't covered this too much, but there's been a significant number of stories in Daily Trojan, things like that, about the LGBT community and how the Greek community, they're trying to converge them, because by definition, with, you know, Greek community hasn't exactly seen eye to eye with the LGBT community. There's really not a place for the LGBT folks there. And Dennis trying to be a revolutionary in that regard. And it's a shame to see him pass away at such a very, very young age.